It will continue to be cold, and yes, we do have snow on a map, but luckily throughout most of our Friday, we've been experiencing impactful snow way out to the west, even closures along I-80 just south of North Platte because of the road conditions. But we have high pressure rolling on top. It does look a bit ominous on radar right now, but these northeast winds, that's interfering with the dew points, really keeping things dry near the surface. So it's going to take a while for the atmosphere to continue to saturate, and we start to see those flakes begin to fly for the second half of your Saturday afternoon and evening. In fact, we expect the moisture to be most available south of I-80, extreme southeast Nebraska over to northwest Missouri. The National Weather Service has already put in place winter weather advisories. It starts tomorrow at 9 a.m. and runs into 3 a.m. Sunday. We expect at least a couple of inches down there, but it's going to be highly impactful because Sunday is, of course, another busy traveling day. So just keep that in mind. Let's get right into it. This is 11 o'clock for tonight. The first round of snow is going to be impacting locations north of I-80, primarily in northeast Nebraska. This first look of moisture could produce maybe a quick dusting up to a half an inch of snowfall. So some of you guys, Norfolk over to West Point, Tecama, or even over to Carroll, could wake up to maybe a half an inch of snow on the ground. That's going to be the best bet for them north of I-80. Meanwhile, for locations along I-80, including the Omaha Metro, especially down to the south, around noon tomorrow, that is when we start to see scattered snowfall beginning to roll in, continuing in just more of a scattered light fashion in nature as we get close around 6 and 7 o'clock throughout your dinner time hour. Most of this is pushing out of here by the time we get closer to this time, tomorrow around 9 and 10 o'clock. Still looking at overcast skies, but we're waking up to a lot of sunshine for Sunday morning, then another push of cool air on the way by Sunday afternoon. Now, that same model data has a depiction anywhere between 1 to 2 inches up to the north. That's a bit aggressive, but 1 to 2 inches is more likely down to the south. Beatrice, Pawnee City, over to Falls City could see those higher amounts. Here's your weekend planner. Again, 31 tomorrow will impact weather because of evening snow. Sunday, we're going to be tracking another push of cold air, and that means by Monday morning, mid-teens. It's going to be a cold start, so just get prepared for that. For the kids heading to the bus stops, 35 for a high temperature, then warming back up to near seasonable by midweek.